Hey everybody, it is Leslie and it is time to get up and moving with the dance a day. Today is our last dance of the series that we've been doing for almost a month now, and I'm super excited to do this dance with you guys today. It is super high energy, it will make you sweat for sure, and it is one of my all-time absolute favorite dances. This is We Like to Party. Before we get started with today's steps, why don't we go ahead and do a couple of stretches? Like I said, this one is really high energy and it will make you sweat for sure. So let's just do a little bit of stretches because we're doing a lot of leg work today. So let's take our feet and spread them about shoulder width apart. And let's just lean down towards our right leg and stretch it out real quick. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go to the left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go to the middle, touch the floor if you can. If you can't, reach down as far as you can. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's reach up as high as we can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And deep breath in, breathe out. It's always good to get a little bit stretched out before you get moving. So this stance, the first thing that we are going to do is we are going to kick our right leg out and our left leg out. Facing forward, we're going right, left. The next thing that we're going to do is we're going to kick our right leg back and then our left leg back. So instead of kicking forward, we're going right, left. So it's behind us. Let's do it all together, starting at the top. In 3, 2, 1, go. Right, left, back, back. Very good. We're going to do that part 4 times in a row. So consider that as one motion. We've gone right, left, back, back 1 time. We're going to do it 4 times. So let's do it 4 times all together. In 3, 2, 1, go. Right, left, back, back again. 3rd time. And last time. Very good. I told you guys we're gonna get our hearts moving today. If you wanna make this a little bit easier, if you get tired halfway through the song, you definitely can. Instead of kicking all the way out, you can always just put your heel out and go right, left, back, back. It's all up to you. You can make it your own. I've told you guys that before. Make it harder for yourself. Make it easier for yourself. It is up to you. The next step that we're going to do is kind of like a can-can motion. We're gonna take our right leg and bring our knee up towards the left. So I'll do it from the side real quick. We're going knee up and it's kind of angled towards our left side. So we're going right leg up, then we're going to kick it out towards the left. Left out, or right leg to the left. So all together, it's going right leg up, right leg out. Then we're gonna do the same thing with our left leg. So we're going left leg up, left leg out. Let's do that part all together. In 3, 2, 1, go. Right leg up, right leg out, left leg up, left leg out. Very, very good. All together, from the top, we're going right, left, back, back, 4 times. Right leg up, right leg out. Left leg up, left leg out. And that's what we have so far. The next step that we're going to do is we're going to take our right leg, kick it out towards our left, our left leg, and kick it out towards our right. So we pretty much just did that, but now we're breaking it down in half. So we're going right, left. Very good. After that, we're going to do the classic turn to the left and clap. And you know what that means. After we've turned to the left and clapped, we're starting all over from the beginning again. So let's go ahead and put together the can-can part, and then we'll put it all together from the beginning. So starting at the right leg up and all the way towards the end of turning and clapping. In 3, 2, 1, go. Right leg up, right leg out. Left leg up, left leg out. Right, left, turn. Good job. Let's go ahead and put it together all the way from the start. Take a deep breath, hold it, release. We might need to take a few deep breaths throughout this dance because I'm telling you, it is a real good exercise for everyone. So starting from the beginning, we are kicking to our right leg out, left, and then back two times, four times, and then we are going into our can-can motions. From the beginning, in three, two, one, go. Right, left, back, back, again, again. Last time, right leg up, right leg out. Right, left, turn, and clap. Good job. You guys already know because I've told you. After that, we're starting back over at the top. If you need to go back and watch this video again so that way you can make sure you get the steps, feel free to rewind it and rewatch it and get it till you got it good. But for now, we're going to go ahead and put to some music. All right, I will give you the best countdown that I can. As soon as you hear that dun 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 dun, the dun is when we're going to go. Awesome job, everybody. I hope you enjoyed that one. I told you guys this one was gonna make you sweat and it's gonna make your heart pump. And I really hope that it did because we gotta get that physical exercise even though we're staying healthy at home. That one is one of my personal favorite dances. If you haven't watched all the videos in the series, please look back in the YouTube channel, find a video that seems intriguing, watch it, enjoy it, dance with your friends, dance with your family. Share it on Facebook with one of your friends or your family if you can't be with them at this time. But just, you know, check them out and share them with some people. I would love to get as many people to watch them as possible and learn these awesome dances in hopes that if you go to 4-H camp, you already know the dances and you can be an expert already. But with this is the last video of the series, so please post your videos before the day is over today. Tomorrow I'll be drawing for the winner. So post your video, use the hashtag A Dance A Day, tag the Barron County Extension Service Facebook page, and tomorrow I will be drawing. So make sure you do it before the day is over today, because Friday morning it will no longer be entered into the competition. It does not have to be a live dance. You could use any of the dances that you've learned through this series. You can make up your own. You could do a TikTok dance. You can do whatever you want. Just have fun, guys. That's all I want for this. So I hope you guys have had as much fun as I have, and I hope that you've gotten a little bit of physical exercise, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day.